The English language is hard enough to understand in Australia already. I mean, in Australia, if you're supposed to know something that's so obvious, people say to you, what? You don't know that? Any Tom, Dick and Harry knows that. Any Tom, Dick and Harry, Anglo names, aren't they? I was wondering, like, do different countries use their own names? Like Lebanese people, for example, do they say, what? You don't know that? Any Muhammad Ahmed Abdullah knows that?